he would stand up, put his nose up, and he would kiss her on the forehead, and he would say that you are a part of me, and I'm a part of you. And she would do the same to him. Look at this point of love and respect from the Prophet to his young daughter. She was the youngest of his daughters. May Allah be pleased with her.